Filipino tennis sensation Alex Ayala and her Russian partner Oksana Selekmeteva win the French Open Girls Doubles Championship. This is the 16-year-old's second major doubles title, as she also won in the doubles competition last year at the Australian Open. Ayala thanked her partner for her latest victory, as well as her Filipino fans for supporting her throughout the tournament.
Novak Djokovic outlasts a tough challenge by Stefanos Tsitsipas to bag his second French Open title. The game began with brutal rallies and some hiccups from the serve, as his Greek opponent seemed to have drained the top seed after a grueling 72-minute opener. But Tsitsipas would struggle in the later sets as Djokovic would power through and take control of the match. Djokovic is now just one Grand Slam trophy behind the record of 20 shared by Rafael Nadal and Roger Federer. Serb also became the first player in the professional era to win each Grand Slam title at least twice.